Hello everyone, welcome to Tenorshare channel. Have you ever encountered this situation? You are using your iPhone, and suddenly the screen goes black and restarts. Again and again, and you simply can't stop. Don't worry, it may be a minor problem. Today I will teach you 5 ways to help you solve it quickly. Cause analysis. Before fixing the problem, let's first determine the reason why your iPhone keeps restarting. Common reasons include 1. System error. Some iOS versions may have glitches that cause instability. 2. Insufficient storage space. Insufficient space can cause system lags or crashes. 3. Application conflict. Incompatible third-party applications may trigger endless restarts. Now, let me guide you step by step to solve the problem. Method 1. Force restart. When encountering various problems, we can try force restart first. It can fix many simple system problems. Step 1. For iPhone 8 and above, just press the volume up button first. Then press the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. If a forced restart doesn't solve the problem, let's try the second method. Method 2. Reset all settings. If the problem persists, we can try resetting the settings. Don't worry, this will not erase your personal data, but only restore the system default settings. Open the settings. Scroll down to find the general option. Click Transfer or Restore iPhone. Click Reset All Settings. After completion, the phone will automatically restart to see if the problem is solved. Method 3. Clear storage space. If your storage space is almost full, it may also cause the system to crash and restart continuously. We need to clear the storage space of the iPhone. Open Settings. Go to General. And select iPhone Storage. Delete some unnecessary apps and junk files. Method 4. Standard repair with Tenorshare ReiBoot. If the above methods don't work, it may be a more complicated system problem. You can use the Tenorshare ReiBoot tool for system repair. It can fix more than 150 iOS system problems. The operation is simple and fast without losing data. You can download it through the link below the video. Step 1. Connect your iPhone to your computer and enter recovery mode. Just press the volume up button, then press the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button until Connect the iTunes or computer logo appears on the screen. Open ReiBoot. Click Start Repair and select Standard Repair. Follow the prompts to download the firmware package so that the ReiBoot software can help you fix iPhone system problems. Wait patiently for the firmware download process. After the download is complete, click Start Standard Repair. The software will start to help you fix deep system problems. After waiting for the repair to complete, I believe your phone has returned to normal. Method 5. Check battery life. If the above methods still don't work, it may be caused by low battery life. You can check the battery life in your phone. Open Settings and find the battery option. Then click Battery Health. This will show your maximum battery capacity. If it is less than 70%, then I recommend that you go to an Apple authorized store to replace a new battery to solve the problem of iPhone constantly restarting. Follow these 5 methods and your iPhone should be back to normal. If you have any other questions, please leave them in the comments, and I will answer them immediately. I hope this video is helpful to you. We will appreciate your likes and subscriptions. See you next time.